Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Bobby Two Pops Breaks Wednesday, January 30th. We are breaking famous first slabbed comics. One box of break here. It's our last box. Didn't have a lot of choice there. It is box 90 of 100. We get random months. You can see on your right. Already randomized the months, randomized the customers, alphabetized everybody. Gave y'all some time to trade. Here we go. And these guys, I think the big hit we're looking for is actually Mad. That's the giant one in this series. Pop, that's that several $1,000 hit that y'all are talking about. The Saga is actually in the other one. All right, Famous First have been pretty consistent. Let's just hope they continue. Oh, well, looks like it's going to be a early Batman, guys. It's a 12-cent Batman. First appearance of Batgirl. Wow, guys. Issue 197, December, folks. That's got to be a good hit, folks. It is a low grade, a 4.5, but I've got to say that's a decent hit, folks. That is a first appearance of Batgirl, Barbara Gordon. Oh, in Batman. Okay. Catwoman cover and appearance, but I still gotta say that's not a bad hit, folks. Gonna be a 12 again, December 1967. Books as old as I am. Not the greatest of the grades, folks, but again, another cool hit. December is your month, 167. First appearance of Barbara Gordon in Batman. Who has December? Well, Drew's went on a little bit of a comic roll there, guys. I'm sorry, Detroit and everybody else, Dubnik, Ivrake, everything, but Drew took our last two there. So, here we go. Drew, Bobby Two Pops Breaks, 7 nights a week, 8 p.m. Central, folks. Y'all have a good one.